YouTube, what's up, baby? It's your boy, AA9Skills. Welcome back to another one of my FIFA 20 Ultimate Team videos. I want to thank you so much for taking the time out your day to click on my video. And I want to say today, it's all about having fun, baby. It's been a long time since we just had fun. Fun in FIFA is something a lot of people don't talk about right now because it's so competitive. But today we're going to have straight up fun, baby. I'm going to drop some sick content on your chest. So your boy was on his live stream today and I was talking to my Booyah Nation over there that was watching us live. And I said, yo, let's put together a fun series, man, where we do 99 rated cards. You're probably thinking, how are you going to make this happen? Well, first of all, every single episode, we're going to have a different team. So get ready to watch one of the sickest squad builds. I put this together live with the homies, but then we got to make one player a 99 rated. I'll show you exactly how in a minute. Before we go any further, smash a big old thumbs up and make sure to subscribe. And in the comments down below, let me know any player that's an 89 rated and above that you would love to see us turn into a 99 rated card and play in Division 1 with to see if they're a beast. Now, without further ado, let me show you how this team actually is going to play out. So we were on stream chilling with the family, like I told you guys, and I let everyone in there take a pick. Then I made a pick and then they made a pick and we ended up putting together the sickest 11 or starting 11. Now, on the bench, we have Di Maria, Sissoko, and Mbappe. And I do want to talk to you about this 91 rated Di Maria. 20 games played, 38 goals, and 17 assists. He's amazing. In net on this team is going to be the one, the only big boy, De Gea. Absolutely fantastic goalie. My only 30-0 comes at De Gea in goal in this game. He was unbelievable for me. So he is going to be the goalie. Right in front of De Gea is going to be David Luiz and the Chelsea man himself, man. The future star Chelsea man. So one has 88 pace and then David Luiz with 83 pace. These are going to be the two center backs in our Premier League-ish. It's pretty much a Premier League team. A very, very nice team, by the way. But nice back line right there, as you can see. On the right, we're going to have right back João Cancelo, the new birthday João Cancelo. This card looks pretty insane as well, bros. 93 speed, 87 shooting, good passing on him, good defending, good dribbling, pretty nasty. Now, this spot right here, right? The big boy Rashford. Now, I know you're probably thinking to yourself, yo, how are you going to get him to a 99 rated, right? They don't have a 99 rated Rashford in the game. You're right, but there's attribute cards, and your boy never, ever, ever uses these things. So I said, you know what? Let's have fun, bro. Let's make a card 99 everything pretty much, and that's exactly what we're going to do. 99 speed, 99 shooting, 95 passing, 99 dribbling, 98 physical. My dude is pretty much going to 99 everything. This would be a 99 overall card because we just put a 10 attribute stats on him. You can see he has 99 shot power. Absolutely incredible card. Now we're going to find out if this 99 rated Rashford is a beast or not. So smash a big old thumbs up if you guys want to see more of this. And let me know cards in the comments down below. 99 Ronaldo. Actually, Son was supposed to be the guy on this team, but I didn't really like the way Son was feeling. So I decided to try 99 Rashford, but you can let me know anybody. 99 Harry Kane, 99 Lewandowski, 99 Nakata, 99 anyone. Let me know in the comments down below who you want us to put 99 on and jump into some Division 1 games with to see if they're a beast or not. Now, at the CDM position, you already know I got to have my boy, man, the French machine, the beast himself. It's got to be Kante, man. Kante is going to be the guy that takes the CDM role on this team. So Rashford will be the striker. Kante will be the CDM. At left back, we're going to have, I say his name so poorly, it's Tyranny. I say Tyranny. I know his name is not Tyranny, but it's gonna be the Arsenal man. All right, he's gonna be the left back on this team. David Luiz center back, João Cancelo right back. The other CM position is actually gonna go to my man Bruno Big Boy Fernandes. Now I know a lot of you guys say, yo, why not Sissoko? And Sissoko could be, it could be Sissoko and Kante, but we picked the homie Bruno Fernandes. Now, we actually picked Sissoko to be in this team. The problem is when I was playing with the team, I noticed that Bruno Fernandes just wasn't really getting involved at the cam position the way I liked him to be. So unfortunately, I had to drop him back on the team, and that's when I brought Salito into the team. So Salito is gonna be our lamb. Bruno Fernandes will be our ram. Rashford will be our striker. Kante will be our CDM. And I lied to you, I'm sorry. Bruno Fernandes will be a CDM beside Kante. And then the front is where it gets very, very, very interesting. So at the right striker position, we're gonna have the one, the only big boy, Cristiano Ronaldo. All right, Ronaldo's gonna be on the left right here with Bruno Fernandes going into him. You got Salito over here on the left as well. We actually could switch this one around to make sure the chemistry is beautiful. And there's one more position left over, my dudes, and it's gonna be the one, the only, big boy Azebu. Now, we put this team together on stream, and it's amazing. Now, there's two changes I made. One was, this is supposed to be Sissoko, and this was supposed to be Aki. I did not enjoy playing with Aki at all. David Luiz is a much better card, so David Luiz is now in there. And instead of Sissoko, like I said, we went with Salito. Now, I can put Sissoko in for Bruno Fernandes. Well, Kem would kind of change a little bit, but it works out beautifully, man. So I want to show you guys quickly the tactics that we're going to be in, and then we're going to jump into a game with 99 big boy Rashford. I'm going to try to get a D1 game if I can. It's late at night. It's hard to get D1 games in the NA, but as you guys can see, Rashford's going to be the striker. Behind him is going to be Azebu, Salito, Ronaldo, Bruno Fernandes, and Kante at CDMs. That's how that one's playing in the 4-4-2. Now, if we play, 4-2-3-1. If we play 4-4-2, pretty much exactly the same thing, man. But Salito will be on the left side, Ronaldo will be on the right side, and Azebu and Rashford will be up top, beasting and feasting. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's try to get a D1 game with Rashford 99. If not, we'll go into online games and just see what we could do in the online games. It's time to go. All right, my dudes, game one, man. Game one against a pretty nice Serie A team. My man, Bulldogs is his name. It's going to be an interesting one. And today, it's all about having fun, bro. Like, I think a lot of us lose that when we play FIFA because of Weekend League, because of how competitive stuff is on FIFA now. We always forget to just have fun, man, and to have fun and just go do fun stuff. So going into Rivals with a 99 Rashford, it just sounds fun to me, bro. Throwing an attribute card on him and seeing what he would be like if he was a 99 rated card, man. If y'all think this is going to be fun, hit that thumbs up, bro. Let me know cards you want to see me throw an attribute card on. Here's Rashford right here. I have played with pretty much Mason Greenwood's 99 rated card, his player card. And that's what it's like, bro. His card is like as if, is an attribute card on him. And now we're going to do that exactly with that boy Rashford. Good pass here. One thing I do want to tell you is that in this game, I actually want to try, not something I do often either. I'm trying a brand new formation. And the fame formation I'm going to be trying, almost made a mistake, is 4-3-3 attacking. Kind of sick of playing a lot of the same formations in FIFA. And like I said, all about having fun and stuff like that. I've been playing this team in a 4-4-2 or a 4-2-3-1. But I was thinking, man, let's give it a go in a 4-3-3 attacking and see if we can score even more goals. Trying to swing in Rashford. It's a bad pass from Ronaldo. Big shot, staying with it, looking up towards Salito. And my boy Salito. And one thing I got to say about this card right here is, when I 30 and old, when I went absolute ham, almost got number one in the world, this was my guy. And I know that doesn't even make sense, but this red Salah, which I got for free, I never show Salah enough love in FIFA, except for this, in this FIFA. When he was in my starting 11, guess what? I 30 and old. I beasted, I feasted. Everybody made fun of me on my stream too of when I was using, like, yo, you could get such a better card than Salah. But honestly, man, this Salah card, his speed just dominates games. So we got a 99 Rashford pretty much, and your boy is doing work with Salah to kick this game off. That's a great pass into Cristiano Ronaldo, but we're all over that one to clean that one up. I want to see, oh, nice moves. Nah, that's on me. Do you play in Rashford here? And I guess the answer is yes, as I fake shot. I'm still with it with Rashford. He shoots. Couldn't get that one. He goes for the header, and he couldn't get that one either. That was crazy. Almost scored right there. I find Bruno Fernandes. I wait. Nobody even stepping out. Incredible. Let me just give it off to Cristiano Ronaldo here. Now looking for Rashford. Got Rashford chilling. Rashford edge of the box stuff. Takes a finesse shot. Nearly scores. Ronaldo has an opportunity. Finds Azebu. Back up to Rashford. He shoots and that one gets auto blocked. So many chances there to put that ball into the back of the net. Big steal, but I passed it off poorly. Unlucky, man. Big boy Salah once again looking inside for Rashford. Rashford could shoot off the post. Rashford's unlucky there. Nice steal. Rashford a chance to win it, and he does! 83rd minute, it's Rashford! The shot to the top bins! What a shot from the boy Rashford, the English youngster! A good pass from, I think it was Salah, I'm not even sure, bro. Somebody laid a through pass in after getting a steal, and look at this shot! Rashford on the right foot, right to the top bin! Big goal, we're up 2-1. Game one is done. I had to finish in the 4-2-3-1, even though I wanted to play 4-3-3. We get the win with Rashford, man. The 99 rated Rashford got man of the match as well with a goal and not an assist. Just one goal, but the most important goal of them all. We're going to jump directly into another game and see if 99 Rashford could do even better than what he did in this game. But he got us the win. Dudes, oi, 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 oi. Look at this guy's team, bro. This guy's team is fire. We get matched up against a humongous team in D1. These games, you know, these games are always going to be hard. D1 is annoying, bro, but it's okay. We got our 99 Rashford, and that's all that matters, bro. 99 big boy Rashford. Let's go to work, man. Let's put in work. Let's go to work. It's time to do it with big boy Rashford, man. I believe in us. 100%. Here we go, Bruno. Start this off with big boy Bruno. Slowly but surely, we're going to move up this field. Here's Cristiano. My man, Eusebio's already chilling on it. Now Salah, and he's going to lose it, unfortunately, but Ronaldo wins it right back. Hey, this gameplay feels hecka heavy, man. Let me swing this one into Rashford, and Rashford loses out. Yo, this gameplay feels bad, dude. What's up with that? Rashford chilling. Rashford still with it. Rashford, heel to heel. Rashford turns, shoots. Oh, baby. Oh, come on, baby. Big boy Rashford doing Rashford type things. Yo, that was nasty. 99 Rashford, bro. He can't be stopped. What a card, man. The little drag back into a shot. Or was that a heel to heel? Bang, boom. Left footed shot as well. Come on. Del Piero. Oh, I read that and I messed up. Please, please, please. Good goal, man. Is he on or off? He's on. 1-1. I messed that up completely, boys. Ah, I got to hold my L on that one, man. Side, right? That's offside. That's offside. That's not offside. Wait, that's not offside. That's not offside. I thought he was offside. It's 2-1. I could have swore he was offside. Moments Del Piero. And before halftime, we're down 2-1. Time to push this thing, Ronaldo. I got Di Maria off the bench. Rashford has it. He shoots. And ladies and gentlemen, my boy Rashford makes it 2-2. He's hard to stop. Di Maria off the bench with the assist. And my boy Rashford puts it into the back of the net once again. This card is going off for us. Luckily, we tie this thing up real quick. Good shot with his right foot. Let's keep it going. I could have Ronaldo, and that's a ball from Rashford. And Ronaldo shoots, and ladies and gentlemen, it's 3-2. Rashford found a beautiful through pass to CR7. And imagine if those two guys would have played together at Manchester United. That would have been incredible. But what a shot from Ronaldo into the back of the net, and quickly we take the lead. I like it. I like it. I like it. This is Ronaldo. This is Ronaldo, baby. Ronaldo with a mean fake shot. Plays it into Rashford. Rashford could shoot. He does. And it's just off the post. And Di Maria could tuck it in. And we make it 4-2. And Rashford sparks the comeback. I thought he would have scored that shot. I'm not going to lie. That one right there. Unlucky. Di Maria almost misses it. But Di Maria don't miss from there. That card's amazing, bro. Big finish. 4-2. Let's get it. Opportunity. One more opportunity for him. It's Messi. David Luiz. Oh, Di Maria. What a goal. I mean, Del Piero. What a goal from Del Piero. Fantastic finish from Del P. And we're going to leave here with a big W, baby. Come on, boys. I'm going to need you guys to get up in the comments down below and let me know who you want to see next. Rashford, 2 goals. Rashford, 2 assists. Bros, it was just really, really fun to play, man. It was a fun experience. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Let me know in the comments down below what player we should make 99 up next. It's been your boy Skills. I love your faces. Big thumbs up. Subscribe. I'll catch you back here tomorrow for another video. Thank you for watching. I love your faces and peace.